Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a review of this mask, which is Prolexin mask. And I am going to do it differently with my friend who has a dry skin and my skin is a little oily. First of all, I am going to tell about my review because I have used it multiple times and I find my skin very radiant and smooth next day. Also, I feel my skin becomes more even toned if I am going through some acne or scars. It feels my skin is more even toned next day. I've tried it like 2-3 times and it is a mixture of a clay and a gel based texture. It's not a very clayey mask. It has that suppleness and gel like texture to it and it smells very fresh, like almost, yeah, it almost feels like cucumber, that kind of fragrance, that very fresh one. So yes, let's welcome my friend and let's start.
Hi.
So she's listened, she's my childhood friend, you must have seen a lot of photos. She's trying it for the first time, I'm trying it for like third or fourth time. So are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay. She was going to buy it but I thought, okay, why not just try my mask first at my place since you are here and then you can make your choice, would be wiser option. So it comes with this brush, very little cute brush and I find it really handy. Okay, let's do it, listen.
Yeah.
Let's get started. Okay, we are ready with our hairbands. You have spent around 20 minutes for that. So I'm gonna apply an even layer. And you can see it's very smooth surface kind of mask. And her skin is already very baby like. Okay, you can turn a little bit so people can see your cute face. You look like a cat. And it says you can apply it on your dark circles also. So I'm going to apply little layer, like very thin layer, not a, because I don't want her skin to look to feel tight. Okay, wo tightness aa jati hai, that feels a little uncomfortable, right? Main neck tak leke jaungi because I like doing it personally as well. Okay, I think cool. It's done. Maine yahan mota mota layer lagayi hai, baki jagah tight. Okay. So, help me also. If I skip me, I'm not. Oh, I'm not going to be able to apply it. Yeah, so almost dry ho raha hai. Mera, matlab, I think it's been AC hai na yahan pe, usse hawa aa rahi hai, to main nahi kar sakti. Khade ho gaya. Mera aa raha hai. Indication. Oh my god.
8 hours later.
Her face is dry. I'm looking like a zombie. Zombie. Cute zombie. We've got cute ears. So we'll let it sit for 10 minutes and we will be right back. Okay guys, so now as you can see our masks are dried. And we're gonna take some break. We are gonna remove it and we'll be right back to tell our final review. I have removed our face. Okay, sorry. Read it. Okay, guys, we have removed our face mask and you can see. मेरे को तो सच में वैसे फीलिंग आ रही है लाइक माई स्किन लुक्स लेस ऑयली बाकी इंडोर हूँ बट नॉर्मली आई फील दैट पहले ही मेरे को ऐसे ही लगा था कि जब मैं लगाती थी बिकॉज इट हैज क्ले टेक्सचर ऑल्सो तो वो ऑयल टेक अवे करता है एंड वट डू यू फील बिकॉज शी हैज ड्राई स्किन
लाइक आई कैन फील लाइक आई कैन नॉट से समथिंग अबाउट
इन यहाँ पे मास्क अच्छे से रिमूव नहीं किया
आई कैन नॉट से दैट इट्स स्मूथ बिकॉज आई डोंट नो द डिफरेंस येट बट आई थिंक
स्किन स्मूथ है वैसे
या बट आई जस्ट फील दैट दैट ग्लो आई कैन फील द ग्लो एंड सी द ग्लो ऑन माई फेस
दैट्स इम्पोर्टेंट
very you know important when we apply something something like this something instant like this
yeah
so that is why I feel that glow and I think I'm going to buy it
you are going to I think humne last time sale pe dekha tha it was two pieces for 1500 and one was for 1000 so better buy two instead of hana going for one
yeah yeah if you it's have dry skin it is really good for your skin you will love it yeah and you will won't regret buying it
and plus if you have acne prone skin even my has blemishes you know over the hair and sometimes on the cheeks and though they have reduced over time, after applying this mask, they did not increase or, you know, reoccur. So if you are concerned about having blemishes or pimples, then this mask is safe for that as well. So what else we need?
Yeah.
I think I will give this mask a big thumbs up, and it's approved, and my friend is going to buy it. And if you are also, please get it, because sale hai abhi, you can get it. And next time we'll review something else. If people like this video, I
yeah,
think let us know in the comments. Hum kuch skin care aise hi review karenge, dry and oily skin versus mein. Ho sakta hai ki we get to come across some products which are a miss for her and miss for me, or miss for both of us. If this video helps you, definitely comment below and tag your friends.
Please.
And yes, stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
Bye.